This is Ed Perkins.
Is this the guy that...
Wait a minute now, boy. No excitement. Take it easy. Take it easy, boy. Ed, keep your mind a blank.
Who's the dude?
A friend of Athena's. No muscle tone.
No muscle, period.
They seem to be getting a new class of people around here.
Yeah, please.
It's better not. The star says for Minerva. Wait for your own. Now, Betty won't have white orchids.
Hello, girls.
Neither will he. You're supposed to be with Grandpa, Ed. What are you doing here?
I just can't keep my mind on my workouts. Athena, you've been avoiding me lately, and I'm off of acid and electricity.
Well, you just tell Grandpa to give you a steam bath. And stop thinking. It always upsets you.
If you're not Mr. Universe, it'll just break Grandpa's heart. And I know you'll win, because you're the greatest and the best.
Why do you go around with Adam?
It's the stars. There's nothing I can do about it.
Your grandmother says the stars don't even like the way he lives.
I know. I'm going to have to do something about that.
Why bother? He's a worm. What kind of children would you have with a guy like that?
Well, if the stars say we should get married, I'm sure they'll take care of the children, too. Well, hi, Minerva.
Hi, Athena.
Johnny brought... Ed.
What?
You ate Minerva's orchid.
Orchid? I thought it tasted kind of funny.
I wish you'd go on a diet.
Good heavens, Ed, room number 13. I'll have to speak to Nada.
It's all yours.
Help him, Nada. Help him.
Get it up there, boy. Get it up there.
Don't just sit there. Hold the good thought.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Universe. Congratulations.
Ed had faith in me and my ideas. There was one other whose faith never faltered, my wife. It wasn't easy, but it was worth it. We have not been idle dreamers. We have practiced what we preached. And results.
Congratulations, Ed.
Not only Ed Perkins.
You still chasing Athena?
According to the stars, the chase is over.
Not according to me.
Take your hands off me.
Nandi, you promised to stop seeing Athena.
I said, take your hands off me. Did you get it?
Where is the bell?
What?
Oh, I'm very sorry.
Sorry? 10 years of work ruined. You've made a laughingstock out of me, a laughingstock out of all of us.
It wasn't my fault, Athena. You must understand.